Hey everyone, it's Tracy at Whirls and Swirls Quilting. I'm working on my block of the month sample. This will be the traditional block, and I just thought I'd show you how I do my feathers in the flying geese here. I've got my ruler, it's got a nice curve on it, and we're gonna work down to the point, right to there, and then I'm gonna quilt my feathers. Scooch my way in here, sneak through the ditch.